Chief? Chief, can you hear me? At last. Are you all right? Can you move? The others. The impact. There's nothing we can do.
Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound! They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion. I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
But until you showed up, I thought we were cooked.
Don't worry, Sergeant. We'll stay here until evac arrives.
Heads up! I got a Covenant dropship heading in! Over here!
Nice one. everywhere!
Charlie, we read you. Is that you, Foehammer?
Roger, Fireteam Charlie. Good to hear from you.
Foehammer, we need transportation to the command shuttle.
I'm on my way.
Look, more lifeboats. They're coming in fast. If those lifeboats make it down, the Covenant are going to be right on top of them.
Foehammer, we need you to disengage your Warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers.
Roger, Cortana. Okay, Charlie Team, Warthog deployed. Saddle up and give them hell.
Roger, Foehammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
That's affirmative. Echo 419, staying on station. Foehammer out.
This cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere. I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. They're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. We should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter.
There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance. There are some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure.
Nice to see you, sir.
Glory!
Survivors and need immediate dust off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way. I spotted additional lifeboats in your area. One near a rock slide. And another near the cliff edge. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Acknowledged. We're on our way.
More of them! I see them!
Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
do it!
Warning. I've picked up reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. The good news is the Captain's still alive. The bad news is that the Covenant have captured the entire surviving command crew. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors. Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
Oh, you like that? No, there's another one. I'm on it, bro. Keep it steady.
Interior of those structures before we leave.
I'm on my way.
New traffic on the Covenant Battlenet. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser, the Truth and Reconciliation, a ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin. There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Master Chief. Ready for dustoff. We should move out, Lieutenant, and then we'll need your help on a rescue mission. Captured Captain Keyes and are holding him aboard one of their cruisers, the Truth and Reconciliation. The ship is currently holding position approximately 300 meters above the other end of this plateau.
So how do we get inside the ship if it's in the air? The Corps issued me a rifle, not wings.
There's a gravity lift that ferries troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. That's our ticket in.
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal with Captain Keyes' neural implants.
Hit him, Marines! Go, go, go! Corps ain't paying us by the hour!
Stick to the...